Like a four-leaf clover, like an Indian with feathers on his shoulder, he carried the extra weight.